Kitten here, and today I got the Sims 4 again, and yesterday things didn't go too good with Jason, but I think we're gonna try again. And in the morning, I think we're gonna ask him out on a date. What do you guys think? First, you have to go to sleep. Remember, if you guys don't know who Jason is, remember that he was our neighbor next door, Travis. No. I'm trying to sleep, Travis. Go back to sleep, Kitten. At least sleep until 7 a.m. Sleep. Why are you going to different sides to sleep? A weirdo. Alright. Thank goodness you slept till 7:14. This is a good time to ask him out on a date. First, we need to get into a nice little outfit. None of these outfits are really like suiting, fitting for a date. So let me fix up a date outfit. Alright, let's put on the date outfit now. I just made one. How do you guys think? Do you think the date outfit looks good? I think so too. If you said yeah. Alright, ask out on date. Jason Lockett. See what he says? And yes, we're going. Oh, good. All right. Let's see. Where should we go? Is there any restaurants? What about Brindleton Bay? Let's head over to the Salty Paws Saloon. That was pretty good last time we were there. Alright, we're here! Okay! So, we should start by the first goal. We should start talking to him first. I hope he likes my outfit. It's a special date outfit I made for this occasion. We should sit down here. Shouldn't we, Jason? This is a good spot. That could bump the camera. Snuggle! We barely know each other. I mean, we know each other actually very well. There we go. We got this one. Joke was my day. Alright. Have a joke about Martins. Oh, she's already telling him. How about joke about I guess another one about Martins. Tell him a joke. That's
weird.
Okay. Have deep conversations. Simple. She seems to be talking about moving. Maybe she wants to move in with him. Oh. She's romancing him on her own. I didn't tell her to do that. A cat just came in. Alright, one more deep conversation, please. Please call you a cat. Where is it? There it is. I will go to birth flirting. Kiss him? Wait, come back! Can't let him leave us. We gotta get enough that we are wanting to kiss him. Well, yeah. Tell me looks good. You look good, dude. Should we do it yet? Nah. Let's just do a little flirting first. Has to be boyfriend, we haven't even kissed. Alright, let's go in for the kiss. Anyways, guys, that's it for the video. We ended on a happy thing. And if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye!